Welcome back, my friends, to another part of Left 4 Dead. We are continuing on from last time, and not much has changed. It's literally been, like, 2 seconds since I ended the last video. Again, did I record the past scene? I'm not sure. I think I did. Or maybe I just played it with him and I didn't record it. You know what? I hope tomorrow is a little more quiet because I would like to record that game still, but yet it's tomorrow and my mom's boyfriend is not working right now, and also I have an orthodontist appointment tomorrow. I really should not be eating while she's as well recording, but I am hungry, but I'm not going to eat them. What the heck?
Lower the goddamn bridge, you greasy best wearing monkey.
Go to hell, suit.
Hey, boy. Okay.
What happened to Griff?
Can you help us lower it?
Hell yeah. I'll help you.
You should try being nice in time.
Thank you.
I don't think she gets that he was being sarcastic. What? One of these pistols had to assume like we did in ODST. How did I miss every shot? Okay, that just reminds me of this one time I was playing Medal of Honor Airborne, and this enemy just ran up right in front of me, point blank, and I had a fully automatic machine gun, so I just sprayed in his direction, and I missed every shot. And I had like a 100-round clip, and I missed every shot. Tank already. This is gonna be fun. What about if I crouch? I activate it. Yeah, I was trying to see if I can activate it. He's gonna need help, probably. Yeah, it is. I activated it. Holy crap, that was quick.
I
Hey, we should probably check these lockers.
Oh crap, load of pipe bombs. I'm going to activate a car. Just watch. Oh, no, no. Oh, I think I killed all the zombies anyway, so let's go.
Down this alley.
Really? No, I went after a grenade. Well, maybe some did. Boom.
Back up here. Get your damn lights. Hey, don't shoot the car.
Reloading.
Reloading.
I was really tempted to shoot it.
Reloading.
Into these apartments. Let's get across here.
I'm surprised I didn't hit it. This is a nice apartment. This looks like an apartment you would make in Gmod. Like in Gmod RP. Nothing there. Hey, thanks, Nick. No, that was the first time a jockey saved someone from a smoker. First a smoker got him, and then the jockey got him. Who invited him? I got it. I can get her in one shot. Everything's on fire! This is good music. The bad writers have good music. I screwed him over. What? I know, what the?
We
I think we can get from the next purple map already. I'm already being touched by the next level. Yeah, I'm gonna record this on my... I'll record that video later. I would have recorded that video during the weekend, but I was at my dad's. And I don't have OBS installed there.
Section, go under the river, and then kick that
your
dude's ass,
right? Compared to right, you, things sound right nice.
Go to hell.
Love it. Ow, that hurt. Surprisingly. Yeah, it's only way for him. Almost forgot, I was about to go without him. I was waiting for him to start it. You cannot jump crouch. You look so weird from this angle. Look at your eyes, you'd be like, be funniest sister ever. What the heck is he doing? Is he starting and stopping his recording after each level? I'm recording the entire lane until the end.
Jimmy Game Junior, we're coming for you, baby.
Bam.
Reloading.
Golf club.
Michelle, you want me to tattoo your boyfriend's name on your arm?
Well, Francis. Did we even get Francis's name?
Into the construction site.
That Easter egg is mine! Dang it.
Nope.
When I first heard about the Easter egg, the guy told me it took him 16 tries to get the Easter egg to happen.
Weapons over here.
If you're wondering what the Easter egg is, it's from the Night Riders. Like, we see the Midnight Rider's bus drive by. Holy Crap, we got a whole load of silenced pistols. He's probably smoked.
Smoker, smoker.
Where'd he go?
Over this point.
Boom. You'd think that acid would hurt the zombies.
Reloading.
And kill them too. But nope, it only hurts the survivors.
Grabbing pills.
I've got the pills.
Good to go.
No, you do, you little mother humper.
Reload.
Yeah, I'm here. Hey, let's stop shooting each other, please.
Sorry.
Reloading here.
Bam.
Deploying incendiary ammo.
First aid here.
Cool.
Weapons over here.
Let's burn some shit.
Can we lay some help in mind?
Shotgun. Wow, no, oh, crap. I love this mod. Oh, yay. Thanks, Nick. Are you kidding me? I guess he finally figured out how to turn friends only on. And he was AFK. I don't know what he's doing. Is he doing that 15 minute thing?
Not sure why. I thought there'd be a couple rides at least.
Okay, that's not gonna work. Does he only have to wait for him? Because I can hardly even hear him sometimes. Well, here goes some entertainment while we wait. It crashed. He sent me a message saying it crashed. I guess we're waiting for him. What is that noise? Not for spitter, like for crackling noise. He's gonna come back as one of these guys. Probably not Rochelle. What's he doing? I guess he's loading and loading in his mods. Look how evil they all look. Looks weird. Very evil as heck. I am waiting for him and I'm trying to make things not boring. Well, here comes fun. What's he doing? Is he guys recording stuff up? Or is he just loading in? I'm bored and I can tell you guys are bored. Oh wait, here comes some fun. And just like that, we're all dead. Dip, dip, potato chip. Dip, dip, potato chip. Dip, dip, potato chip. Dip, dip, potato chip. I'm just doing stuff to pass the time now. Yeah, so I heard. Alright, we can finally continue.
Hey, watch out!
We all got mowed down. Damn, you guys don't even understand what he just said. I forgot that he was coach. Is that coming from above or below? Above. He's already down there. Well, that sucks. Well, we ain't seen Rochelle again. She did. She did. Yes. I don't know where that's coming from. At this point, I don't care. She did. Now. It's kind of funny to see all of her points go down. Mean but funny. Tamriel. If you wonder why I just said Tamriel, I was just looking in the corner. And I saw that one of my friends was playing Elder Scrolls Online. It said Tamriel something. I should play Skyrim for you guys. I have that game. The old one and the new one. I'm just gonna play the old one. B because Family actually works for this computer. Surprisingly, this computer is over 10 years old. Which actually kind of surprised me.
Hey man, I saw how you two were looking at each other.
I'm gonna let me heal him in, yeah.
Yes. Everybody ready?
Why, yes. Yes.
Okay, now the mod works.
Man, nice ride. That really Jimmy Gibbs car?
Yeah, you got that right.
How's she handle?
I'm pulls a little to the left.
I'm more of a bike man myself.
Really? Yeah, what you riding now?
Hey, car guys, not the time. We have a bridge to lower.
Rip Bill.
Let's fill that generator and then get back to the car.
Let's say our goodbyes to Bill. He died for our thing. Rest in peace, Bill. No!
Reloading.
I wonder. No, we don't have it here. Only Bill has it, but I'm not going to serve his final resting place. I bet not break.
Thanks,
guys. I got it. I got this can. Wait, what's this? Sniper rifle. Go for the far ones.
I got this one.
I give a little crap up tank.
Right
this one.
What the heck is he doing?
Reloading.
What the heck are you doing?
This one.
Darn it, Elma.
I hear one of them back humpers around.
I hate them back humpers.
Hunter! Jockey! Jockey, jockey!
And another one bites the dust. Do you see all the bullets and lasers aimed at that thing? It looked like the military just mowed it down, which is kind of what basically happened. Not fair, you had a head start. No fair, you got a head start. Darn it, Elma. I hope you all enjoy. Sorry for that one boring part. My name is Richmon. Go subscribe to my friend. He is awesome. Go check out his channel, Nightside. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.